just know that it's really, really cool to see, you know, a style adapting to a different style, yeah. And I feel like it's super cool to see you guys kind of push yourself forward doing that. And, you know, try something that's not necessarily in your comfort zone. And, you know, it's honestly always for me as a teacher, it's really cool to see you guys push yourself into it. I care less about you actually getting the piece right. For me, it's more about what your mindset and your drive is. It's any class. Yeah? Either it's my class, it's Kate's class, it's Josh's class. The mindset and the drive is the same throughout any style. That means that you're a true artist. Yeah? So for me, it's really, really, really inspiring to see that out of you guys. So thank you for that. And anyways, I'm just going to pull some people out really quickly just because I think it wasn't just the way they did it in groups, but just the way they learned everything during class. I feel like the way I saw them learn and take the steps and take the direction of it, I think that it really caught my eye, especially during class and not just the end of class. And it was super cool to see that, so I was going to pull some people out really quickly. And just watch the way they interpret their moves rather than the actual moves. Yeah?
Yeah.
So let's have you come out.
Yeah.